My name is Georgina Price, and welcome back to Dat Salad in Wonderland. Today, I'm like really, really happy. I'm just like really, really happy because I've lost it. Oh no, I haven't. Oh, that's not the one. But look, I wanted it. It gets a dye in my hair. I'm so happy because my dad said yes to let me dye my hair blue for the summer, and I got my hair cut. As you can tell, if you've seen my past video where I got my hair chopped off for charity, and the video that explains why I got my hair chopped off for charity. So yeah, I'm like really, really happy now because I get to dye it. And what this is supposed to be permanent, but it does say it comes out in 28 washes. So I just have to have 28 washes between now and school. And then once that's out, I can put in this. A violet. And it was £2 for £7.50, so I got seven. Yes, because I'm gonna dye my hair rainbow. No, I'm not. I never want to dye my hair rainbow. But another thing I want to talk to you guys about is what I've been doing this summer, and it's like really, really cool. And I think I can post the dance on my on this and my Instagram if you want to follow my Instagram. I have to remember what it is. I think it's, I need to find my Instagram now for you guys to follow me. I'll put it in the description below. And if you want to follow my Twitter, or, yeah, you can do that. You can follow my Twitter. I have Twitter. Tweet, tweet. Tyler Oakley. Yes. So my Twitter is datsalad_gg908. Both my gamer tags. Like, I actually do gaming. I don't, but I do love gamers here on YouTube, like Jacksepticeye and Markiplier. You guys rock. But, and PewDiePie, obviously. Who can't say no to PewDiePie? Lots of people, okay, stop the hate. Hashtag stop the haters and all that. But yeah, if you're watching this now, by the time in my next video, I'm gonna have this. Let's wanna make out with it. I'm so happy. I shouldn't be making out with this, but look at it. That woman is me. That will be me. And okay, you guys want to find my Twitter as well? Yes, you do. Well, it's at datsolidinwonderland, or underscore datsolidinwonderland. Oh no, it's underscore. I don't even know me on Twitter. This is how sad I am. At datsolid_wonder. I'll put them in the description below. And for the next bit of the video, it will just be a time lapse of this. I've been doing lots of time lapses recently. I'm really, really sorry, guys. But I'll do a time lapse of this. It is Schwarzkopf's Live Color XXL HD. Yes. And it's a cosmic blue. Someone said, oh, you should really go pastel. No. I draw the line at pastel. I mean, I love pastel colours, like pastel blue and pastel red and pastel hot pink. Lots of people have been dyeing their hair hot pink, and I'm like, is this a trend now? Is this like what? And then this one is a Mystic Violet. This one's 90, this one's 87, so if you wanted to find out. This one's new, this one is not new, so yeah. So... stop recording here, and when we're doing the time lapse, I'll time lapse it. So thank you guys very much for subscribing. I've gotten 50 subscribers. I'm so happy. So I'm like really, really happy now. And I've been doing a summer camp thing where I'm in Italia Conti, which is like a really big dance and acting group. So yeah. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and leave a comment down below. But thank you very much for subscribing, thank you very much for watching. I've been Georgina Price, and this is Dat Salad in Wonderland. Thank you!
and dyed, and I have now a blue forehead. I am smurfed. I am smurfed. And now we just need to dry it and style it, and my top is also soaked. I think I could win a wet t-shirt contest.
I did a good job.
You did a good job. Yeah. All creds to Lynn.
We'll see.
Yeah. I am so happy. Just so happy. Yeah, this is why we say no pastel, it's just dark. It's dark like my soul. It's blue.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry, I dropped your towel.
Right, let us do the makeup.
Oh, makeup. You're so happy. I'm so happy. Did you put all down? Look at this. 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 I am so happy.
Right, go back
under
this way, this way. A little closer. There you go. Now you can see it.
You can just see that it's blue. Nothing comes off, so we did a good job. Hey, Ella. It's all on my snack projector, and it'll be on Facebook and Instagram. I can see you. Well, maybe not Instagram. It's on Twitter. So I'll put my Twitter and my Instagram in the description below. Thank you for watching. My name is Gina Price. This has been That Salad in Wonderland. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the like button. And thank you very much for watching. And that's Ella.